Well, when Brian passed away, he left behind his legacy as Cambria Green Man. Cambria Green Man was an local area superhero, and he dressed in all green, complete with cape, hat, and utility belt. The amount of support we saw at his service was overwhelming, and we were trying to think of ways that we could keep the Green Man legacy going. So we came up with this about 3 or 4 months ago. We started preparing for it. All the money that we make today, obviously after we pay for stuff, is going towards Patch Together, the healing patch, and an MS patch. So we're going to donate those in his name.
We're celebrating Brian. He always did everything for the community. He was very community minded. He went to every parade, every activity, and we just want to keep Brian's alias for the Green Man going. And it's stay green. He was always never hurt to do something good for someone. We have probably close to 40 gift baskets. We're having games for the children, costume contests, face painting, coloring contests. Bands are playing, generally for the kids, because that's, Brian was one big kid, and that's who we tried to help.
When he passed, our family actually debated on whether or not we wanted to release his identity, because he had spent a lot of time not giving out his identity as Cambria Green Man, but we did decide to release it because we didn't want everybody to think he just disappeared.
We don't want to forget Woody. What he wanted to do, you know, do something good for somebody. One thing a day, what you do comes around back to make the world a better place to live.